As you know, the president is out of the country and Congress is taking a bit of a break. So for our political fix today, we are headed to California to touch base with this guy. Take a look. Is our national political correspondent. She is in California. Jessica, good to see you. Let's first just listen to a little bit. This is Governor Schwarzenegger talking about the midterm election and kind of, you know, assessing the current political scene. Let's listen. Interesting take on some things, Miss Yellen. But you know, I kind of think his act is worn a bit thin with California.
Yeah, you know, he can get away with saying some things that I think just about no other politician could.
Yeah.
But you are right, Brooke. You know, when he came into office, there was all this hope, and he promised to do things differently. Right now, his approval rating, just 22% of Californians approve of the job he's doing as governor. That's his favorability, 70. And, you know, the unemployment rate here is more than 12%. So Californians are struggling, and that's something that Arnold acknowledged, I should say Governor Schwarzenegger acknowledged on The Tonight Show last night also. Let's listen to that for just a minute. Brooke, another reminder that it is, governing is, as another person in the news, George Bush, used to say, hard work. It's hard work and more of a challenge than maybe he expected when he got the job.
Absolutely. And, you know, on his way out here, you mentioned his disapproval rating, Jessica. It's 70. I'm just kind of curious, you know, how will California look back at him, our second Hollywood president, of course, the first being Ronald Reagan.
Ronald Reagan.
Right.
Look, he inherited a very, very difficult budget, and that's the reality a lot of politicians are dealing with right now. You know, they couldn't do what their positive agenda was. They had to deal with the negative reality of the budget. But look, he did promise to be different. He promised to bring Republicans and Democrats together, and he really wasn't able to do that very often. He got a couple of initiatives that he backed, pushed forward, especially on the environment, also on redistricting. He turned smoking marijuana in the state from a major crime to almost not illegal. It's no longer even a misdemeanor to smoke a joint in the state.
Wow.
But people, you know, will look back and say he really wasn't able to accomplish a lot of what he promised. He was a new kind of Republican, but challenging times. Sounds familiar, like other politicians these
days. I know, indeed. Inheriting the deficit, we've heard that before. Jess Yellen for us in L.A. Jess, thank you. Hey, did you see what happened?